Who'd you hate the most in the ASAP team?
Honestly, me and Rocky didn't hate each other, but everyone around us hated each other. And then one day he hit someone up on my side and was like, I'm going on this tour and I don't want to tour without Tyler. And it was when I put out Cherry Bomb and he put out his second album. I was kind of iffy about it, just based on past things. I kind of was like, that's stupid. And now that's a close friend of mine.